New at 6, a woman is charged with 7 counts of stealing from the elderly. Prosecutors say Patricia Myler took advantage of residents at the Villa St. Francis nursing home in Olathe. Investigators say there could be additional victims. Anyone with a family member who lived at Villa St. Francis and noticed financial irregularities is asked to call the number on your screen. Myler also worked at Advent Healthcare Center from 2018 to 2019.